Something beautiful happens in this world. You don't know how to express yourself, so
for you, James,
you just gotta sing.
I just found X, and it felt so good, lyrics can be so terrifying. I just found X, and I'll never go back,
never go back
to the night and the next ways of the past.
Have you ever found X? I have, it felt great. It felt so good when I finally got the rate. I isolated X, then I solved for X prime. I wrote it all down and I still had time. Never guess where I just came from, I found X. If I had to describe the feeling, it was the best. When I drew the picture, man, it all made sense. The rates are all related and they're moving all together. Oh hey, didn't see you there, guess what I just did? Found X by itself, then I found EXCT. Well sure, no matter what, don't forget that thing. You mean the chain roll? Not a thing.
I just found X, and it felt so good.
Felt so good.
Lyrics can be so terrifying,
but I can solve them now.
To be honest, I'm surprised I even found a way to do it. Doesn't really make sense, but man, screw it. I ain't one to argue with a good thing. Almost got a D, that good didn't even drop plus C. I'm so humbled by derivatives, cause they give me the reason. But honestly, I'd be happy with a couple sweet dates. With that in mind, a nice simple volume problem's better. They make me feel that I can find that one magic letter.
So this one's for them dumb machines, the less final kinds of integrals. All it takes is math 9 and an interval to find the area under the curve.
I kept looking at the clock.
Doesn't matter, found S.
But I cried the whole time.
Doesn't matter, found S.
I think he might have caught me cheating.
Doesn't matter, found S.
Got an E on the test.
Still counts. I just found S. And my dreams came true.
Dreams came
so
true.
So if you found S in the last 30 minutes, then you're qualified to sing with me.
I just found S.
Everybody sing.
And it felt so good.
We all found X.
The later rates can be so terrifying.
I can solve them now.
I just found X.
I just found X.
And I'll never go back.
No.
To the not having X ways of the past.